So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way.
Thank you.
Doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear you. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
That's all you have!
Do it now! Give him the shot!
There's no point in hiding.
Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful of humans. So now, I have to separate this chaff from the wheat, and with...
There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the endeavor. Ah, there you are! You can't hide forever! Your struggle is over! There's no point in hiding.
Thank you.
with superior deep. There's no point in only the...
Did it work?
I think so.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
Estimated
you
time
know what we
until
have
missile
to do.
Deployment. Green.
All right, I'll go for the
estimated
override lever.
Time until missile deployment.
Cover me.
3 minutes.
You'll pay for that.
Hang on.
Unauthorized people.
world is worth saving.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving? Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Nothing but loathsome humans. The human race requires judgment!
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Come on.
human race requires judgment!
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Brothers.
Over.
Yes. Finally.
More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.
Thank you.